shoot. I'm gonna kill you. I got a fucking knife and there's nothing you can do. Choo choo. I'm gonna murder you. I'm gonna take a life and there's nothing you can do. Choo choo. Choo choo. Choo choo. Choo choo. Choo choo. I've got a bloody spoon. I'm gonna carve your eye out and then fling it to the moon. Choo choo. I went to a sand dune. If I saw you there, I'd kill you there, you goon. Choo choo. 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 Choo choo.
For you. Breathing. You want to know what I need to do? Well, Thank you. What you listening to, son?
I don't think you like it.
Well, why not? I like this new generation of music. Bobby, there's nothing funny about these sounds. What that person on your tape has is a medical disorder. Now you get ready for the game, okay?
Yes, sir.
That boy ain't right.
Extended. All I have left to say is, fuck your god.
Manipulator.
Woo! coverage at midnight.
Thank you.
six places and part of eight of them.
Sound my family.
Right. And when you hit your six places, you're going to get rid of it. Because it's no good when you're in a deep freeze for your month and it's got any eyes. What I hear the best thing to do is feed them to pigs. We've got to start with pigs for a few days. In the side of a chopped up body, we look like curry to a pizza. We're going to show beer to your victims and beer to that for the sake of the pig's digestion. You could do this afterwards, of course, but you don't want to go through the pig picture, right, do you? They will go through bone like butter. We need at least 16 pigs to finish the job in Mount Sutton, so be wary of any man who keeps a pig farm. They will go through a body that weighs 200 pounds in about 8 minutes. That means that a single pig can consume 2 pounds of uncooked flesh every minute. Hence the expression, as greedy as a pig.
Thank you.
car.
Thank you.